A toaster. But James made him stop living.
I admit, Toasty was a mistake, but look at this. Plenty of nuggets to go around.
Toasty?
Yeah, our son.
That's him, Emperor Toasty. He led the uprising of appliances that ruined food forever.
Hear that, James? Our boy is an overachiever.
Dumas, you're the reason the food future sucks so much.
We don't know that. I mean, sure, the flashbacks were pretty clear, but not so clear that I can't read between the lines and let myself off the hook.
Toasty is alive in the now, and you need to fix what you started before it's too late.
That's ridiculous. No way Toasty's still alive.
Oh, did I forget to mention that Toasty toasts his maker?
Like in Pinocchio?
I'm sure it'll work itself out.
Whoa!